Well, hello everyone. It's David King from the FIE Fencing Channel here with you, and I've got some important news for you. The Fencing World Championships are coming up. They're coming up soon. We're really excited about it. We know you are too. Graham Bell and I will be bringing you all the action from the Wuxi Sports Center in Wuxi, China, and that's why this message is important. Because we are in China, we will have no access to YouTube, nor will we have access to Facebook. So where you would normally watch our live stream broadcasts, you won't be able to. And here is some important information you need to know. So, as we said, to watch, you'll need to go to the FIE website. And that's at fie.org/media. And you'll find us there. Be sure and check the website for updates as we get closer to the World Championships. The finals round each day will also be broadcast on the Olympic Channel, and you can find them at olympicchannel.com or on Facebook. Make sure you're following us on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram for all the latest news and updates. And as much as we like to have your feedback and interaction during events through the comments thread, as of now, it looks like that feature is not going to be available. So like I said, Graham and I will be bringing you 6 days of fantastic fencing action. All that starts on the 22nd of July, running through the 27th. We look forward to seeing you there.